obviously slow any little bit jittery. I thought as the period wore on, we got better. I thought back after the period, I thought we had some good play, and like you said, we got it out of us, and I thought from there on out, we were better too. So, you know, we had some looks, we had some pucks that just kind of slipped past us a little bit, and, you know, an unfortunate third one that break there, but I'm not going to fault the kids, they worked. And that was the one challenge they got after last night, was, you know, I wanted them to earn it, and they got it, they earned it, except getting 2 points, so I was very happy with their effort.
Obviously, no excuses, but when you sit through the ceremony a lot, you get the license going. For those guys.
Yeah, it's not easy, you know. This is our fifth one, so, you know, we've been sitting through these for a while here. But it's, you know, and the other thing with our building, it's visiting teams come in, and they're excited to play here, too, because of the atmosphere. And we're not going to, you know, we just got to make sure. That, like, a lot of our young guys, this is their first crack. You know, certainly wasn't all them, but, you know, as a group, you know, maybe we were a little bit of an awe watch that and then go up. But I thought after that, I thought we'd play really well.
What did you see just out of the guys, especially Taylor out of the lineup? That's a huge piece.
Yeah, it is. You know, obviously, T's our guy that we rely upon to kind of stir the pot here offensively. But, you know, I love the way we moved our feet tonight. I thought we did a great job of turning the pucks over. I thought we did a great job of cycling down the hole, moving our feet, really attacking the net. You know, when we really started simplifying our game, we started having success. And that's kind of what was happening early on, is I think we were trying to be too cute, trying to make pretty plays, rather than just get up ice and get up and attack. You know, I think we're starting to understand what we want to do here, what we're going to be. Because if we play like that most nights, we're going to get rewarded for it.
Any update on Taylor or Alex?
No, not at this point. We'll see where we're at. And, you know, Alex, just day-to-day thing, and T, we'll see how he's on Monday.